A third of the land on our planet is desert. These great scars on the face of the Earth appear to be lifeless, but surprisingly, none are. In all of them, life manages somehow to keep a precarious hold. Not all deserts are hot. 50-mile-an-hour winds blowing in from Siberia bring snow to the Gobi Desert in Mongolia. From a summer high of 50 degrees centigrade, the temperature in midwinter can drop to minus 40, making this one of the harshest deserts of all.